Everybody take your Bible and turn your Bible to the book of Revelation 22.
You see,
a curse is a spiritual pronouncement that is put upon you. For us to destroy it, we must also pronounce certain things to nullify every curse that is over your life. Some of you, when you are growing up, you were very stubborn. Your parents always say you will suffer when you grow. You will suffer, and it's true. Just as they say, if you grow up. Some people live with their aunties and they are somebody, and they mean when because they are not your children, they say if you grow up, you will never marry, you can never have a child, you will never do this. For us, like a joke, just as it's pronounced. It works against
you.
Today, that thing that has been pronounced against you that is fighting you from being the person that God is ordaining you to be, but the anointing and the grace and the favor and the power of God that is here today, I see that every care that has been pronounced against you, it is destroyed.
Jesus.
Every curse, every yoke that is upon you, say that I receive it because
I receive it.
Every curse that should make you suffer, every curse that should cause you to be disgraced, every curse that should cause you to be frustrated, in the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, that curse is broken. 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 That curse is broken.
God bless you.
You see, the Bible says in the book of Acts 2, it says, once the anointing comes upon you, you will be enabled.
Yes.
And some of you, things are not working right. But today, the anointing of the Lord is coming upon you. The things that you cannot do by yourself, by the Holy Ghost and by the anointing of God upon you, you shall be enabled. Say, I'll receive it. You shall be enabled. 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 Some of you, because of a curse, you look good. You are fine. You have a good job. Remember what the Bible says in the book of Chronicles 4:9? It says, but Jabez was more honorable than his brothers.
Sana, bless you, some human catcher. I say, not Jabez, when the one yum as in Nunium Nina.
But
now, so
a curse was operating against him.
Nanum me be a cutiano.
You have a job that by now you should buy a house. You have a job by now, but if there is a care that is operating against you, when the money comes, you don't know what happens and the money will go.
Who are you, my baby? You can pray, pray. It's a wolf, you baby. Now, so, say, sit down in your papa. Who, baby, you're sitting down in front.
Some of you, if the devil wants to fool you, the devil will cause you yourself to go. Anytime you get a paycheck, you go to Macy's. Every clearance item, you go and take it and bring it home.
Yeah, my boy, I'm going to say, I'm going to say, no, the way I am is a big piano. I want to come back at you. What a crop, messes. Baby, piano, and I use piano. And yo, over 20 now they are called.
Sometimes they go to messes, every clearance item. They think they are fooling the store. They think they are fooling the store because it's cheap. And they pack a whole lot of it.
money they get to go away.
That's how nominal you are, you mean? Who commences us and your mom, you know? Who quack or shell, who will be a crown, not to many money.
Hey,
I saw who messy was here, who messy was here.
Amen.
There is a curse operating against you.
That's said, no me be a good CEO.
But if the anointing of the Lord comes upon you,
now so say on your
God will make you a millionaire. God will make you a millionaire.
God will make you a millionaire. Now God will make you a millionaire. Say,
Amen.
I went to, was it CS, right?
Because CS.
And I saw a Ghanaian man there.
And I mean who? Ghana, maybe you ho.
He came to purchase so many chainsaw, the machine he used to.
And I saw Bible tour, and he didn't reach out.
He said he got his taxes and he's got some money, almost about 60,000. He showed so many chainsaws before they were on sale.
I just said, how about those Sedoma machine, no? When you soon turn your bike up at Toby Place, and also was Gabby, when you soon not Toby Place.
So I said, what are you
going to
use all this for?
I didn't even know.
And they were packing all of it into a truck for him.
Nani yina so what is this all in there with free mo amano?
I said, what are you
going to
use this for?
And the means of Sonia,
he says, I've got some money.
Also, oh, manyesika.
And they reduce it.
Na eyinu so where you so?
And I want to buy all of it.
In the pasame toni nyina.
If I go to Ghana, I'll go and cut some trees.
Na sabe ko Ghana na ko ki kwenua.
And then I will sell it.
Na ma tong,
I will make some money.
Na manyesika mo.
They put it on sale.
Na but they are going to sell what?
So I got it cheap.
Oh, where you so? Me buwa kwasiya. Where you so bura mama?
Hey.
If there's a curse operating against you, things that you don't have to spend your money to buy, you will go and buy.
Yes.
So no me empty here who are able to go see. I didn't pray as I said, what's on? Obeto.
Can you believe I went to, what's the song? The Pillars, right?
What's it?
The Springfield Mall. Opposite the Springfield Mall, where Pillars is, there's a place they sell shoes and shit. So I went there. Pastor Collins took me there.
Okay.
So while I was there, I don't know anywhere, he took me there. He's off to blame him. So I saw in Pele that there was a Ghanaian woman there.
And now, store where your friends are Pele's, you know your name. Now, you're poor, Hono. I have a patch that says, I'm so for followers, but they're not quite. It's a poor, Hono, no, who? Ghana, he be with
her. And she was buying, so, you know, the Pele shoes, they are rubber, right?
Now when you say Pellas in Papagana, I am robber. A mere morning.
So but she came to buy so many of them.
That's what Mama told me.
She says, if I go to Ghana, I will show them that I am beautiful.
Oh, that's a Ghana. Wow.
You see, the curse is not good, you know.
You know me.
Tell somebody, curse is not good.
Curse is not good.
Tell somebody, curse is not good.
Curse is not good.
Tell another person, curse is not good.
Curse is not good.
Say amen, no.
Amen, no.
Show the other guy, say, no me, and yet.
Is it before we read the scriptures, right?
Answer the other thing, can you say, no?
Sometimes, if you are really cursed by the devil,
sir, to be not so, but no, for no, you are working, man.
If you are really cursed by the devil,
so, but no, for no, to me, one.
If you are a woman, you can marry a wrong man.
And then he will
use you like a punching bag. And if you are cursed really as a man, you marry a wrong woman. And every day the woman will be slapping you.
Today, any curse over your life, I command it broken.
Amen.
I say, any curse over your life, I command it broken.
Amen.
Any curse, oh, come on, can I hear you? Any curse over your life, I command it broken. Any curse over your life, any curse over your life, any curse over your life, any curse over your life. Say amen.
Amen. Ariana Jofe, on Yamia Quachina, Haribu, Punumi, Pierre, Awayana Brabo, Sassanumi, Pierre, Awayana Brabo, Ebubu, Nomi, Pierre, Awayana Brabo, Ebubu.
Say amen.
Amen.
The Bible says, at the entrance of the word of God, there is light.
Sassamu say,
so all these words you are listening, they are words that are taking any darkness out of your life for light to come into life.
Today,
you are receiving the word of God as a light in your life to cancel any darkness in your life.
Amen.
Say, I am lighted.
I am lighted.
Oh, can I hear you say, I am lighted?
I am lighted.
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 The curses are gone.
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 Say amen.
Amen.
Turn your Bible to the book of Revelation 22 from verse 1. Then the angel showed me the river of the water of life, as clear as crystal, flowing from the throne of God and of the Lamb, too, down the middle great street of the city. On each side of the river stood the tree of life, bearing 12 crops of fruit, yielding its fruit every month. And the leaves of the tree are for the healing of nations. 3. No longer will there be any curse. I read the 3 again. No longer will there be any curse. The throne of God and of the Lamb will be in the city, and his servant will serve him. 4. They will see his face, and his name will be on their foreheads. There will be no more night. There will be no more night.
Amen.
They will not need the light of lamp or the light of the sun. For the Lord God, and they will reign forever and ever. Say amen.